given problem is find the values of constant lambda such that 2x e to the power of I plus 3y square into dy by dx plus 3x square lambda e to the power of I is equal to 0 is exact. Further, for this value of lambda, solve the equation. Friend, you see, they are given one differential equation saying that is an exact. Then we need to find out the lambda. Generally, what we will do, if they are given a differential equation, we will verify it is an exact or not. But here directly they are given exact, and we need to find out the constant lambda. Where is lambda? Yes, here we have a lambda. After that, we need to find the solution for this differential equation. Right. You see, the given differential equation, I am writing 2x e to the power of y plus 3y square into dy by dx plus 3x square plus lambda into e to the power of y is equal to 0. What are you saying? This is an exact. Generally, it is in the form of what we will feel, dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x. No. You see, right side you have a 0, and this is not like dy by, this is not like only x term or y term to take right side. And is given hint is exact. Exact means generally we used to take mdx plus ndy is equal to 0 form. Okay. Linear differential equation. Linear differential equation of first order, first degree, non-exact. Remember, that is why we are taking integrating factor to get the solution. Yes or no? Now, rearrange this. How to rearrange means mdx plus ndy. So, dx is in the denominator. So, take right side. So, you can say this is m. So, first you write down m. That is 3x square plus lambda e to the power of 5 into dx. Plus what is the remaining term? 2x e to the power of 5 plus 3y square into dy is equal to 0. So now it is in the form of mdx plus ndy. Means where m comma n are functions of both x and y. So what they are given here? An exact. What is mean by exact? Exact is nothing but it should satisfy the condition dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x. I written m some fixed y, nothing but dou m by dou y. So now we have to verify. Okay, to get the lambda means it should satisfy now already. Now dou m by dou y. M is this one. I am writing m also. M is equal to 3x square plus lambda e to the power of y. And what is the n? Dy question. 2x e to the power of y plus 3y square. Now dou m by dou y. Dou m by dou y is equal to, what is mean by dou m by dou y means we are differentiating m partially with respect to y. While differentiating partially with respect to y, we have to treat all other variables as a constant. Is there any y term here? No. So this is independent of term, independent of y. So you can take this is a constant, constant derivative is 0. Now lambda is a constant here. E power y derivative is e to the power of y because it is containing y term. Now dou n by dou y, dou n by dou x, dou n by dou x, dou m by dou y. Now I am differentiating n partial with respect to x. Is there any x term? Yes, you have x term and also y term. So y term you have to consider as a constant. 2 already constant, e power y is also constant. What is x derivative? 1. So 2a e power y into 1 is 2 e power y only. Is there any x term? No, independent of x. So what you can say this derivative? 0. Okay, so no need to write. What they are given a condition? Exact. Exact means these two are equal. So if these two are equal, that is lambda into e to the power of y is equal to 2 e to the power of y. From this what you can say lambda value? 2. So first step we are completed. What is the first step? If the given differential equation is an exact, then we have to find out lambda value. Okay. And what is the second step here? After getting the lambda value, solve the differential equation. So what you have to do now? We have to substitute lambda value in the given equation. Means after rearranging this equation. Now after that we need to simplify. Now you see, after rearranging you will have 3x square plus 2 e to the power of y into dx plus 2x e to the power of y plus 3y square dy is equal to 0 is an exact. If it is an exact, then what is the general solution for mdx plus ndy is equal to 0? We have integral of mdx plus integral of ndy is equal to integral 0 is nothing but c. Here y is a constant, here free from x terms. Okay, now I am integrating on both sides. Then I will have 3x square plus 2 e to the power of 5 into dx plus Friends, we are not taking the x term. So here you have a x term. So don't take entered this term because we cannot remove from this. So what is the remaining term? Integral of 3y square dy is equal to integral 0 is c. That is why we are written directly c. Now, x square integration is x cube by 3 plus 2 into. See friends, here y is a constant. Y is constant while integrating with respect to x. In the first integration, yes or no? Now e power y is a constant. 2 e power y is also constant. Next, constant integration is constant into x plus 3 into y square integration with respect to y. Y cube by 3 is equal to c. Now you see the denominator 3 and numerator 3 cancel. Here also denominator 3, numerator 3 getting cancelled. Then the remaining term is x cube plus 2x e to the power of y plus y cube is equal to c. This is the final solution. So in this problem we have done lambda value and the general solution. So is it clear for everyone? Right. Thank you for watching this video.